He was a zesty trust fund baby who racked up millions in debt for status and clout. This is Henry Paget, the 5th Marquess of Anglesey. Born in 1875, he essentially was the prototype for entertainers like Freddie Mercury. With his inherited wealth, he threw lavish extravagant parties, put on flamboyant theatrical performances, and bought exorbitant jewelry and clothes, accumulating a debt equal to over $80 million US dollars today. Essentially,